Welcome to This Week in Penn State Wrestling. We're down in Chattanooga, Tennessee, getting ready for the 2015 Southern Scuffle. Penn State has won four straight titles. I'm here right now with redshirt freshman Matt McCutcheon. Matt is the number six seed at 184. First off, Matt, how was your holiday?
It was pretty good. Got to go home to Pittsburgh and spend some time with the family, eat a few Christmas dinners, and then enjoy a little bit of a break before I came back.
Give the fans of the program a little insight onto how you think your first semester in a blue and white singlet went.
It's been going pretty good. I know some things that I need to work on to get better, and I'm going to continue working on those in the room, and I think I'm on pace to be where I want to be at the end of the year.
Let's talk a little bit about coming off a Virginia Tech duel. You had a good match against a good wrestler, came out on the wrong end of that, and how do you build off of something like that, a week break, and then coming into a really rugged individual tournament? What's your mindset like right now?
I think during that match I didn't wrestle the way I wanted to, and I need to go out there and just relax and have fun and wrestle the way I do in the room. So if I go out there and wrestle like I can, then I think things will go well this tournament.
And we've won four straight scuffle titles. This is a fabulous field down here. Every year this is the best individual team scored tournament in the country. What are the team goals?
Obviously the team's goals are to go out there and win, so we're going to have to do it as a whole team effort. We're going to have a bunch of guys battling in there, so as long as the team goes out there and wrestles the way we can, I think we'll come out on top.
And how do your individual goals tie into that? What's your goal here at 184, sixth seed?
Yeah, I'm going in this tournament to win it, so I know I can, and I believe in myself, so I need to go out there and wrestle the way I do in the wrestling room and have fun, and I think things will go my way.
All right, thank you very much, Matt. Good luck tomorrow and Friday.
All right, thank you.
Yep. And now we have junior 125-pounder Jordan Conaway. Jordan, first off, how was your holiday?
It was good. Got to go home for a little bit. It was nice to be able to recover some and get to see the family.
You're coming off a big individual win against Joey Dance from Virginia Tech our last time out. How did that win affect what you did over break, and what exactly did you do over break in terms of staying in match condition?
I still got some workouts in, and got some time at home. I guess having the break was nice to be able to reflect a little bit. But other than that, just same as always, getting better every day.
You're heading into this tournament as the three seed. This is a stacked field at 25. What are your goals, Jordan? What do you plan on doing out there?
Win the tournament. That's the goal for me, so see how it goes.
And, we've won four straight titles as a team down here. What's the team's mindset? What are the team goals? And how do you think we're sitting right now mentally?
I think it's the same. I think we can win it just like the past 4 years, but it is a tough tournament. It's a good one for us to wrestle in. We get better as the year goes on. So I think that's our goal, though, is to win it. So we'll see.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much for your time, Jordan, and good luck to you this weekend.
Thank you.